Hello and welcome back to Sumble the Kitchen. We're playing XCOM 2 of the Chosen, Operation Dragon Beast. We have to gather survivors from abandoned city. They are lost on the map. And if we prevail this time, we will get a scientist from this, 155 intel, and two lieutenants. That would be pretty good, ranger and specialist. We definitely need those. Because we're losing people too much, I would say. So we're bringing two sharpshooters, skirmisher, specialist, Benetti, who hasn't seen some action for some time, and Kowalski, our ranger. These are the best soldier I can bring here. So I'm really curious about how this mission will go. It's difficult, so yeah, that would not be nice. And I didn't actually check if this is in what chosen area it is. I think we will not see a warlock anytime soon. If it was Mexico, we just go, so this is actually hunter territory. And we didn't see him. Where am I? So I definitely don't want to rush this after the last mission, which I finally decided to finish.
We picked up an emergency transponder signal from one of the resistance factions. Some of their people were attacked by Advent and forced to take refuge in one of the old abandoned cities. Contact was lost before they could establish a rendezvous point, and they need us to lead the rescue. The faction is sending us one of their soldiers to help with the operation. VIP and our resistance contact are hunkered down and holding position somewhere in this area. Our highest priority is locating them first, but keep an eye out for any additional survivors nearby. Once you've secured the targets, move to the designated coordinates for extraction. Keep your heads up out there, people.
Seems a family. There's one guy. Scientists. So you see, usually the other ones, on this side of the map. Solo. We are concealed. So I'm thinking. Oh, he's just in the alley, okay.
Utilizing hook.
Seems to be okay. There we go. Is he? Oh, he is in it. Okay. So. So I'm thinking, let's bring on.
On my way.
Good one. Yeah.
Got it.
Closer.
Thank you.
on target location.
Okay. Okay. Let's skip with you.
Already there.
Oh, I see something. How close? Pretty close. Three vipers.
Sure
thing, Armchair General.
Moving to
Overwatch.
Just go.
I will not waver.
Will they will see each other and some forces out of it? Okay. So, yeah, I can't move. You can't see anything. It's awesome. So if I, you can see anything. So let's just relocate and wait for another turn. Unfortunately,
I will go.
You shouldn't go for that guy, even actually. And we actually shoot ours. Wow, it's kind of far away. Oh yes, okay. We are actually in the corner, which is fine. Which is actually pretty good.
Heading there now.
Yes, it will be used. Fine. You actually want to do it. Now I think this is the best action. Found anything.
If you say so.
She have to go there.
They found us!
Well. Pretty confident we will not do before. Now I have only one enemy. Now I'm ready to give it. So I'm gonna go here actually. Let's just let the weapon out. Everyone lost. Nice.
Diva 1, bad guy 0.
She will hit it, so this is pretty fine.
Interference!
Should hit that as well. Same. Do they have Bladestorm? I guess that's that high level, fortunately. Let's see it here. I'm kind of in a better position now.
Yep, just like old times.
Yep. That's good. This fine help. It's a complicated situation. She will definitely not kill it on the first go, that's obvious. So I think actually my best strategy here is just to wait here. Oh, of course, why should we? Didn't we lose bit? Nope.
It is not penetrating the armor. Position fight!
Just lost. Okay. Try that. What?
I definitely got that one.
Yes. Whew.
Super.
Skin. Where's that? Oh, okay, right there. It's actually pretty.
I guess that'll be okay.
Important problem. Just can't die. So I'm thinking. Oh. Okay, we can do this.
Target neutralized. On reserves.
Oh no. Six. Four to six.
That's one of the contacts we were looking for, but there are still others in the area.
Okay. We can do this.
Now I'll show them.
To do with Kowalski, I just lose it.
Fingers
old. Oh, actually, have. This guy here, there we go. But I really forgive him. This goes here, right? That was lost. So,
no problem, boss.
Should we, oh, this is something. 72. Okay.
Adjusting sights.
Spectre. It's accurate, right?
Yes.
Just grass.
How's about?
What the hell? Where it came from?
Reinitializing weapon.
Bugger this, I definitely.
Gremlin, medical detail.
Still an inspector. I'm going to do this turn. Just can't get the. Well, I don't have to get the. Like, immediately, you know.
I can handle that.
So let's see if we have something here.
Damn it! Another. Really?
Wiper, of course. Why should it be anything else than Wiper? That's actually another bad idea. I don't know. Yep.
Throwing grenade.
Should be at the end this turn. Oh, they did. Great. And that was actually, only one action. Whew. I would like to ignore the Spectre for now. These girls. Plus. I'm feeling not much. But we didn't have Kara with us. Let's say the 7 is 2. No. Go to you. This one. Better. There's one, that is two. Well, we don't see. Okay, that's enough. This one. Nice.
Nice shot.
I expect.
Stand by me.
It's okay. Nice. Still won't. Do I have to do this still? Oh, there's the chain. Oh, hey.
Changing position.
Can't do things.
Weapon depleted.
So instead of going for the Spectre now, let's actually find a safer spot.
Orders confirmed, moving out. Rock and roll.
Vanishing, really. Now it's good for us. So now it's important to remember to stick together. I don't want to get going yet.
Whatever you say.
Bulgarian court.
I've got the thing.
Well, normally I would say it's not much, but it would be very handy very soon. So let's pick up the freeze. We can.
Now this must be a surprise to you. Auf einer Skala von 1 bis 10, wie fest tut es weh?
So, das war. That thing will appear again soon.
I'm trusting you here. It's dead. It has to be dead.
Running dry on ammo.
Four, six. So yeah, let's actually. Oh, okay. If you want to do this, it'd be awesome.
Ammunition is low.
Okay, that's fine. Oh, that brute. Brute could be a problem. Then I take pretty bad in this, you know? Out. Oh, there's the other one, okay. How is this too far for pistol? Oh, it might be. I'll sweat again. Yeah. Hello.
I'm on defense.
Ready to go.
Reload where we can.
Reloading.
Got it covered.
We have two.
Good as new.
Watch and learn, kiddo.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Okay, I am watching.
Yeah. Who is that?
I'm jumping their attack. Not even close.
This ain't good.
Hey, what about our other overwatches? That isn't too far away. Okay. So. Whew. I guess these two. We learned from our previous. Oh, let's see. Mistakes. Can we set his car? No. He can't set his car on fire.
I did nothing!
We know that it's really important to get rid of these as well, like the Spectre itself. Also can revive. Another thing is, why the hell I didn't see that any. Now it's lost.
Stick with me, and I'll cover you.
Nope. Feel anything else? Nope. So, first off, this guy. This. Yes. Yeah, that's revenge for the last time. So it seems we will be able to actually maintain firepower. Something unexpected. Ah, nice. Whew. So it was 2 pots. I'm expecting 4 or 5. There's our scientist. And there's the last guy. So, and there's the other one.
I'm going.
So let's concentrate.
Locked and loaded.
What's over there?
Yeah.
On the move.
I'm a little bit tempted.
Ready to engage.
To go with her upstairs, but it means ah, there's balcony over there, so.
No. I understand.
Just go here. Move on, in one spot.
On Overwatch.
Yes. So who I want to charge with, I guess it will be our.
Seems doable.
Rangers. When I should actually reload him as well.
Full auto.
You don't want to really push forward left.
I will go where I'm most needed.
That'll be okay.
I thought you are farther than that.
A long approach.
Are you kidding me? Oh my god. I do not mind if you lost up, yes. Yep. This is me, beacon territory. I really don't want to. They would pull us together.
Overwatch!
Moving to Overwatch!
Okay.
That isn't fun, man. Yep.
They're trying to flank us!
Oof, okay. Yep. On girls first. Let's see if we can learn something. Is there in here? Okay, she's still another one.
Bitte nennen Sie die Art des medizinischen Notfalls.
The Shadow Inspector, yeah, it's over there. That's the problem, I'm the one who actually get Spectre. No, it's really yeah, you have to go with
walk.
86 on me, really. Good. Yes. Oh, I see the special now. 11. 5, 6. And this would be...
No problem, boss.
46, okay. All sixes. No, we did wipe actually. Can do revive. The rest of the game to go in here. Almost misclick. Who's the other one? Oh, yeah. Okay. No, I don't see the Spectre there. I don't see him here.
Repositioning.
That should be safe from everything. This item on the port. Nice.
My weapon is here.
Oof.
My
Ooh, that's been sword to do actually.
Well, how about that?
25. Okay, so we need the last one. Should be this one. Do I want to go for that?
Up, up, down, down, left, right, left, right, BA start.
We need to shoot on the other. Oh, Benetti didn't actually played yet. Should be flanked, but it doesn't say who he is. I'm going to be
okay,
up in the territory anyway. He might be on just on watch. Okay, for instance.
I'm going!
A Viper should prioritize the lost. Will he? And the lost just prioritize the Viper because he needs.
On Overwatch!
No! Oh, there's a slot. Okay. Yeah, that's the stupidest thing that Viper could do.
It's still moving!
Oh. Raised, of course, it was. Good thing there is no time limit on this. Ah, okay.
I have little ammo remaining.
I'm just thinking, 6 to 8. Where he is? Where's that? This guy. Yeah, he has. That's why he has only normal shotgun. Okay. That's why his damage output is so low. Activate another port. This is the third port, so there's still plenty. And this one is 6. It's actually better to go. Oh, that's fine, okay.
Just a little off.
One up.
that. Let me just run. Oh. Okay. Whew. Reason coming from the south. Oh. Where is exactly? This port, how is... Oh, there are some barrels, okay. That's why. Can we try this? We have to read something, should be on the lost. We didn't.
Need ammo.
So gonna give you up actually. Let's see. And actually had to go.
I'm trusting you here.
Oh. Okay, this is the end. So unless there's somebody here.
Understood. Moving out.
Okay. We're fine.
I'm on defense.
I'm on it.
Push mark.
Come get some.
Push my luck.
Lock him.
Why did you get the message to the lost up yet?
Moving to designated position.
Menace 1-5, you've got the primary targets in tow. Secure any additional operatives if possible, but make sure you get our contacts to the evac point. We have a visual confirmation on the VIP. Remember, getting that VIP to the extraction point supersedes all other priorities. Don't let anything happen to him.
Yeah, thank you. Well, if I let anything happen to him, it would be my fault. Oh, she's over here, that's why, okay.
I can handle that.
Okay. Fine. Let's go back to you. Load.
Let's do this.
If you say so.
I must be here.
Moving on target location.
Yep, nope. There you go. Yep.
Verstanden.
Somebody else?
No,
okay.
Seems doable.
There are no additional VIPs or resistance operatives working in that area.
Yeah, I think that's actually
you
all.
You should be clear to move for extraction.
Oh yeah, I can... I recognize that voice back. And I was thinking just now, like, they didn't trigger, like, the old voice packs that was... that were made for... for original, not for the chosen.
Getting it done.
I'm thinking if it's. Oh, it's definitely safer to go over there.
Getting it done.
Overwatch.
I'm on defense!
Lost Swarm is very close, you say, really? Well.
Right
there! Don't worry. You?
Copy that.
You doctor. Should we? No, we're leaving under. So. Yes, we will go separately.
Roger that. Firebrand has the VIP. Commander, we should get the rest of our people to the extraction point as soon as possible. The longer we wait around, the worse our chances look.
I hope you got a plan.
No, never.
Understood. On my way!
Also, I... Yeah, Kowalski and Kara have the same voice back, I think.
I advance!
Good to go!
So that's six.
Returning to base.
Nice. So that was a fun mission. Yeah, this game just getting started, yeah. I think that a lot of people are already dead, or not. Okay. This is... Like... Dumpster. Ah, the building actually. What? Knock knock. That one didn't need to do this. My confidence is being stalled.
XCOM refuses
and we finally get that scientist that we desperately need because we need to play with armor and you
and reckless crimes until the entire world
we almost get it.
Around them. We are grateful to the elders for their support in ending this menace once and for all. Things weren't bad enough between the Elders, their alien armies, and the Chosen. Now we've got zombies to deal with.
White in the coat? But, no, yeah, I get it. Anybody's... Demolition suppression. Earth suppression. That demolition is so. Fuel 63 and now shit 64. Well, it was upgrade. And Kowalski. Shadow Step or Shadow Strike? Well, I think Shadow Step. We'll find Affinity again. Forget about it. Predator. No. Yeah, that in, okay. Show Stranger, Intel, pretty good. And soldiers, still not super. Yeah. It's 5 days. It's still before that.
And you thought I talked too much, Commander. How about these Chosen, huh?
Still talk too much. So. We don't have a Reaper, so let's actually bring Phantom and buy one. Shadow Strike. If he has Phantom. The problem with this is just it's useful twice per mission, but Shadow Step doesn't have to be used anyway, so. Yeah, let's go Shadow Strike. Oh! And. Well, we will have Santa pretty soon, so. Oh my god, does that mean that he's actually better than Kowalski, no? Yeah, he's not killing him. Kowalski is. Sergeant. So it means Esther would be probably better than. Let's actually make you the combat specialist. I thought this will go up though, it doesn't. So now I'm not so sure about it. Or I will be. That was stupid. Let's go revival and kill medic. Bought medical. Medical definitely. And I may a little bit upgraded the visual. Oh, and he is gifted, okay, and she is standard. Yeah, it's sort of actually. 76, is pretty good. Yeah, there's only 66. And another engines, 59 is Peterson, and it's Gordy. Yeah, this was pretty easy because we actually have that extra firepower. Exposed power core. Yeah, and I actually will. Here we go, the training center. And I really. I still can change it, right? But when I go to the shadow chamber, I will actually need proving ground, then the school jack, then a lot of other things. Yeah, we can start later. I don't need to need that too soon. How are we on the Intel 105? That's pretty good. Not now. Yeah, it was in Mexico, so we hunt put up here.
Just
we
didn't. What are you and the Reapers up to, Commander? I've heard they'll eat just about anything if they don't turn on you first.
Supplies and oh, 7 days. 40 remaining, so let's do this first. Okay. Ah, something. Okay.
Our action together is complete, Commander.
She doesn't move it. It's pretty good. Some new code action. Actually, I could do this now. We didn't get it in time. Out. Nothing. The cards. The cards. Court action will not be ambushed. How is that? Pretty good. Oh, well, let's see. Collect. No supply, need to research. I think I'll go for here because I need to she has points now. Let's actually upgrade her and my so definitely go for a medic. Scanning protocol is I don't think it's that important. It could be pretty nice against the inspectors and assassin definitely, but field medic is much more better choice, I think. 2 hours. Nice. No, I didn't want to do that. Covered action.
We've constructed the ring facility, Commander.
Yes, I know, Brad.
We don't have any soldiers deployed on covert actions with the resistance.
I just misclick, you know? That happens. Yeah, I know that we will do that. So yeah, helped. We did so many. Oh, but there's an ambush, okay. So that means it's almost sure. So again, I have 2 specialists. Huh. Kind of need the ranger, but I will need the ranger with the... Yeah, if Kowalski would be eligible and hadn't been tired, I would send him. Let's bring her here. We're leading on the next mission because of the phantom thing. So we might go with Peterson. Wait, what? Oh, this has to be surgeon, and all our surgeons are wounded or tired. The only one 42 hours, yeah, you can't wait anymore. And I definitely don't want to be captured at the end of the save long. Yeah. No, the other one. To be searching plus as well.
Okay. They keep bond together. So I would have to email a straight pilot info 76A mind shift for the moment. Maybe. Oh, it's okay. Yeah, we don't need that. It's calling for an action.
I'll order my people to get underway immediately.
Okay. 4 days.
Coming
through
clear. New regional contacts located. The local resistance we just established contact with have sent over all the intel they've collected on the Chosen operating in this region.
Your tenacity could prove your undoing, Commander. If you would seek a fight with me, I hope you are truly ready to match my skills.
The loss of the Chosen. Is that good? Well, in my situation, it might do.
Commander, now that we've established contact with the local
resistance, I'm not going there yet.
We've got the details we need to move on the aliens' facility. This is our chance to set back their work on the Avatar project.
We are pretty good in spy. Oh, let's. There they are. Let's see what we can buy. Course.
Market is open.
We can buy alloys. Crystals. We are pretty good on alloys. But we will need the crystals and we will need the supplies. My god! Do I want to? It didn't tell me. I think I will. I can go with Aaron. But I think it's time to actually stack the crystals because we don't need them. 28 alloys for 45 intelligence, 25 Valerian crystals. That's not good either, but it's possible. Yeah. Is just now, and let's go.
Avenger plotting new course.
So, shout out.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now. Leading the resistance is a daunting task, Commander. But your efforts so far have left many wondering if we have made the right approach. We will have to do better.
There are only so many places you can hide.
Shadow Witch.
And I'm running out of places to check.
The Chosen are making steady progress towards tracking our position, Commander. We're getting short on time.
Ah, okay. Breakdown, evil, and sabotage. And probably should succeed this time. Shield solution, okay. Let's
Isolate imminent. Toggle among thieves. Miss shots. Trigger return fire. Well, that's great. I think that, you know, this is Zendai, so let's use these. They're not great. These. Oh. Cost directly for a month. Sure, this. Something important. Yeah, we will need it very soon. We need like 20 supplies. 21.
Commander, the aliens aren't slowing down.
Yeah, I know.
We've already got multiple facilities operating across the globe. We're running out of time. Commander, if we want to set back the aliens' work on the Avatar project, we should hit one of their facilities as soon as possible.
This will prove to be an important step forward.
I actually think in like workshops are kind of in the place that the laboratory was before. They are not so needed anymore. Because you have like multiple ways to get engineers and scientists. On the other way, you don't have multiple ways to get skilled soldiers anymore, so that's the other thing. So proving ground would be, I assume. So let's actually do this.
A number of valuable applications Sundays. Stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Fine, completely wrong. Loading armor. Yeah, 300. And that's the only thing you actually need. Oof.
You lived in one of the colonies for a few years before linking up with Central, right?
Yes, one of the advantages of working with Advent. On the surface, it was very comfortable. But there was a price for comfort.
The millions of people in those cities don't seem to mind all that much.
Actually?
Yes, but Advent is always watching. Between their forces and the aliens themselves, they see everything. Not to mention the automated systems. There's nothing quite like providing identification to a lamppost.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast. Commander, we're almost out of time. The Avatar project is entering the final stages. The only way we're going to slow the Elders' progress is by destroying one of their facilities.
Yeah, that's...
We have to move fast or everything we've worked towards will be lost.
Exchanging great than as before.
That's a sharpshooter. I'm pretty good on sharpshooters, I would say. And you actually will need more armies than I thought. Is it 6 still go on that 4? The officers I should be. You will need it for another upgrade, I think. Berserker corpse. Oh, we can sell it now. It's actually kind of the waste upgrade item for them. To get a mind shield. We don't need a mind shield anymore, but no, wait a moment. We did need it. I was. Yeah, in another campaign actually they already beat the warlocks and then did here. Can't send them to sell anything else. Okay. So before I forget it, I'm thinking like this is already too long episode again. So let's build items. And it's that's armor.
The aptly named Predator armor should give our soldiers increased longevity in the field.
Nice. Yeah, I'm not that squishy anymore. And we could do this. Kara should be all up. Let's see, much like first. New soldiers. Just, who are you? Oh, yeah, she's... I know.
Advent's got their propaganda machine working overtime. We're still seeing a steady flow of migrants heading into the cities.
I'm not sure they have to do all that much convincing at this point.
And I'm not sure I'd trade my freedom for a few hot meals and the cure for the common cold.
Well, maybe not. But what about the terminally ill, the elderly, or the disabled? The aliens can offer them something we can't. Something most people would trade anything for.
Yeah, I said
you're wrong about that, Doctor.
Circle.
We can offer them freedom. Even if it means they have to endure the pains of being human.
I just hope they see it that way.
So let's give you Phantom and Shadow Strike. She has pretty good aim, so she might do some damage without reloading. Oh, he's cold again. I was thinking like the other thing. I don't know, man. I don't know what's happening anymore. So, find your power.
Oh, he's even being a black side.
This might be on its top, actually.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Great, that's actually what I exactly wanted.
The science is eager to begin, Commander.
I've started to wonder how the Advent Administration views our current band of renegades. Do they see us as an actual threat, or more of a nuisance?
Nuisance. Definitely nuisance. Especially with my execution.
We're ready, Commander. We can build the Skulljack whenever you give the word.
Nice. Well, you will not go for the Skulljack soon. Something I wanted.
Welcome to the proving grounds, Commander. It seemed like a good idea to isolate some of our more experimental concepts, especially when it comes to weapons development.
Wow. Could do this as soon as possible. This thing is
immediately, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as we've made progress.
Yep. Yeah. Yeah, stop. Stop up. Resistance goes. Power. Space power coil. Yeah, you're okay.
This coil could provide us with some additional power for the Avenger systems. But we'll need to add some shielding first to protect the crew. Commander, I'm going to need more help on the engineering team before I can start clearing out some of these other rooms. We should recruit an engineer.
I thought two people were there. Strange.
Must be mistaken.
Street? Okay, battleship, not now. Yeah, that will actually allow us exactly to start on the training center. So these two are called action. We could wait these 2 days and then go to the black side. Yeah, that's my plan. Before that, what do you want actually? We can only go supplies 7 days or alloys 7 days. Well, I'll stop the engineering and go. Let's lose one action on the next turn, it is covered on the XCOM turn. It's pretty nice. So it's like. Pretty nice. Actually not. Well, it is nice,
Avenger
but
Avenger plotting new course.
might not be that important. Let's go training center. Yep.
Commander, we've pushed our current power systems to the limit. We don't have any capacity to spare, which means we can't expand our facilities further.
Let's push on forward. Yeah, of course, you guys are here soon.
Will they waver in the face of death?
Our friends in the resistance are paying a heavy price with the Chosen running loose. We should do what we can to take them down before they hit again.
Good. Finishes and that happened. Psionic Storm and that's her territory, right? That's Asia. So so she would definitely appear there. Midnight Raids. I don't really care about that. And Return Fire. This field commander. Yeah, I think actually I will go for this one. Yeah, that's War Territory. Actually, yeah, I will see him there. Again. Because it seems. Like, this I don't think it's that important anymore, and I'm good with only scientist for now. We're going, yeah, intel actually. I'm actually kind of, looking forward to the base, Avenger base defense against Chosen. New Mexico. Definitely not. I don't know. So yeah, we probably go here, Operation Cherokee. But that will be a story for another time. So thanks for watching and bye.